Between the last episode and this episode, I got a package. My mom literally just walked in.
Ew.
And, like, put a package, like, on there. And the package was Candlemass's Epicus Dumicus Metallicus, which,
those are words.
If you don't know what that is, it's pretty good. It's pretty good.
They're words.
But they're a doom metal band, and they play, like, just like many doom metal bands, they play songs for, like, ever. Like, that genre is they just play the same note over and over again, and somehow it sounds good.
Sounds like doom.
Yeah, it's literally doom, doom.
You should be
doomy doom.
You should be a doom metal singer, Matt.
No, that's not how it would sound. It'd be like it's more like the doom metal is kind of like death metal-y, so it's like ooh, like that, yeah. Kind of like rally kind of stuff that I can't.
Do you want to turn Firecrotch into a doom metal band?
No. Aww. I don't think it would work, Chris.
Oh,
first off, you already kicked me out of the band, so let's start with that.
Matt, I'm nothing without you. I need you in my Firecrotch. What?
Aww, how adorable.
I'm so sorry.
Okay, I'm back in the band. But then the second thing is...
Oh, I heard the van. I was very confused for a second. It's like, Matt, do you need me to send help?
I drove away. No. I took candy from a stranger, and he kidnapped me.
No! All right, I think I'm prepared to go on my nether expedition now.
Okay, I need to get a few more things, and I'm going to wait for tonight to kill a spoiler, and then I'm gonna go.
Okay,
I would like to have a functional bow. That would be a nice thing to have.
What do you have for durability on your bow? Because mine's pretty low, too. I have 66 hits on it. Ooh, a pumpkin. Do I have that yet?
How do you check that?
I think it's Control H. You hit Control H, and then let's see. Did that do anything? No, it didn't.
No, it quit. It literally moved the tab to somewhere else. Where there it is.
Oh. Matt, did you know if you press F4,
I think command. I think on Mac, Command H, which is basically Control H, is right. Hide, and I think that's funny.
Oh.
So it literally hid the app and then went back to my desktop for a minute. That was really funny.
I LOL trolled you, punk. Why should it be?
It's like if you have a MacBook. Any viewer, please follow along if you're if you want to do something really cool. Okay, press F13 on your keyboard.
That sounds like a trap. Don't do it.
F13 is the power button.
Really? Wow.
Well, it isn't labeled F13, but you see F12, and then you're like, oh, the next one must be F13, and that's the power button. In older MacBooks, it was actually the eject button for the disk drive, but now they don't have that built in anymore.
Yeah.
It's like an external thing, so I don't know. I don't know why they did that, honestly, because the disk drive's pretty cool. I guess because not as many people buy CDs anymore.
That is true.
Meanwhile, I'm physical media master over here. I have like all the CDs, and I don't even have a record player yet, and yet I already have 3 vinyl records on me.
Jeez, Matt, you crazy.
Yeah.
Girl, you cray cray.
And then for games, I still collect mostly physical. The only ones I don't are like indie games that like I know that you can get there's like some companies, I can't remember the name of the company, that like they do boxed versions of like indie games. And they cooperate with the developer to make it happen. So it's kind of like you just buy it through their website, and like it's just a box version that has the game on it.
It's a boxy version, more like. Wait, what?
But it's like, I don't know. I just don't. I'm not going to that extent. Especially because the kind of crazy thing is that people love physical media, but honestly, having it downloaded is better in every respect. Because it runs faster.
Yeah, it makes sense. Yeah.
Though it's weird, though, because everyone's all about physical media, right, for consoles.
Mm-hmm.
But then for, like, PC, everyone's just like, no, I'm just going to get a Steam
game. Pretty much.
Like, physical copies don't even exist anymore.
Well, yeah, I guess so. I still... Oof,
I mean, they do, but when you down... isn't the box copy literally just a Steam code now?
I think so. Or maybe, I don't know. Oh, man. Rip all my levels. I just got it.
Skeletons are much harder now than they were. Oh my goodness.
I just enchanted all the things.
Ooh. I didn't get a bow from that, though, which is sad. And I still haven't found a spoiler. which is the main thing. All of the Endermans. Ooh, the Endermans. Should I attack the Endermans?
I would say probably, because you're going to need pearls.
If there's two Endermen in a there's a creeper and a spider. I got to kill those first. If there's two Endermen in an area and you upset one Enderman,
no.
Does the other Enderman like aggro?
No, it doesn't.
This game is not that complicated.
I mean, no. Well, I don't know what you're talking about, man. No, it really doesn't. Oh, I don't have any arrows. Crap.
How did I take damage from that? Like, actually, how did I take damage from that? Also, where did the string go? Did he blow up the string? Can a creeper blow up an item drop?
Yep. Creepers can blow up all the things. In fact, if it is an item drop and it blows up, it'll 100% explode it. Alright.
That creeper shouldn't even have exploded.
Oh, I need a flinted steel.
I'm mad now. The problem is that when I'm doing this, I need to fill up my hunger bar so I can regen health, and now I'm like not gonna have food again.
I do have a flinted steel. Okay, good. Alright. Do I have everything, Matt? Yes or no?
I don't know. You're gonna have to figure it out.
That was not one of the answers. I'm gonna guess that okay, let's take some quabble. I hope 14 arrows is enough to take on a couple blazes. It should be. Gonna make every shot.
He's going nuts. He's going nuts.
You're nuts.
He's going nuts, ladies and gentlemen.
You're nuts!
Oh no.
I forgot to hit freaking start on the timer again. Oh my god, why does this happen? Wow, 300 frames per second, right? Meow.
What? I had my shield up. No, I disagree with that. I disagree with that. I disagree with that. I'm sorry, I'm mad right now.
I disagree with you and your face. Please let 15... Why is there construction going on? Why?
Pick up the stuff. I get the stuff. Pick up the stuff.
Oh, that was my staircase?
Now I have like much less levels than I did before, but whatever.
You silly goose. Oh my god. That's kind of frustrating, actually. I hear things.
I think my shield's still back there. I can build it.
I should have made a shield. My shield's down to 80, well, I guess 86 hits is okay, ? Can you enchant shields? You can you?
There's my pants. Oh, there's my shield, I found it.
You. Put your pants away. Do you know if you can enchant shields, Matt?
What?
Do you know if you can enchant shields?
Yeah, no. I don't think so.
Weird. That'll probably be a thing eventually, but you think they would have added that in already, you know?
Yeah, you would think, but...
There should be, like, knockback on shields or something. Alright, let's, who's a ghast? Hello,
ghast. Well, now I'm all equipped again, so now it's gonna kill this skelly over here. I'm just mad, because I killed the spoider, and then the spoider lost the drop, because the stupid creeper...
What? This guy just blinked out of existence. He flew up behind a block, and then when I ran over there, and he's just gone now.
That's fun.
That's spoopy. And poopy.
It's both.
It's a both, a mamma mia. You're Italian now, Matt.
Oh, hi, mini zombie. I did not see you there. You have a small hitbox, and it's annoying.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness, baby zombies are the worst thing.
Yes, they are. Yes, they make Mar. All right. Give me. Why? Give me a fortress. Maybe there's a fortress down here. Aha! There's no fortress down here, Matt. Oh, I have feather falling now. Cool. I could take longer falls.
I got bones, but I need a spoiler. All I need is a freaking thing to do the thing.
That's not hard. Oh god, a giant lava lake. There's gonna totally be...
Well, I might as well try and kill this Enderman, even though killed me last time.
Did he? How long ago was last time? Was that this episode? That was this episode.
Yeah, that was this episode.
Oh! How did I miss that?
I said I died.
Oh. Well, clearly I wasn't listening. I'm sorry. I'll do better.
Oh yeah, I forgot. Endermen can't swim, can they? I don't think
no,
so.
No, they don't like the water.
Yeah, so I'm gonna stand in the water and just kill him.
Oh my god, life, do I really want to do this? Oh god.
Yeah, he gave me a single block. That was definitely worth it.
Was that at least something rare, like a grass block?
I don't know.
A piece of stone or something.
It might be a grass block. Oh boy, it's another baby zombie. My favorite enemy.
Really? No, it's not. I am already low on food. Are you kidding me? I've been here for 2 minutes. 2 minutes.
What? I hate this game. Okay, I'm sorry. I'm mad.
What happened, Matt? Tell me.
Baby zombie freaking killed me.
Wow, you're
And he's coming after me again.
Good luck with enchanting your stuff. Oh, you're screwed. Why? Why are they hammering right next to my room?
Because they're hammered. Oh, snappers.
What does that even mean? This is a kid-friendly channel, Matt. Kid-friendly!
Okay, I'm killing these guys with a pickaxe now, so that's what it's come to.
Where are we at?
Hi, baby zombie. At least you move slow in the water.
Yeah, water is pretty strategic. Oh my god, I should really do not stupid parkour jumps right now.
And my helmet's gone.
Well, that's not good. You should find it.
Oh my goodness.
Where'd you go to? Did you go on vacation?
It's okay. I'm back to. I'm at level 6 and I died at level 8, so that's actually not that bad.
I can't believe in episode 8, you just let a skeleton kill you. Like, what?
It wasn't a skeleton. It was an Enderman first and then a baby zombie.
No, in episode 8. The one episode I just posted.
Oh.
But you lost, like,
let a skeleton kill me just so that way I could go back to my house?
You're already at your house. I think it was just to get some hunger back or something. But it was like, you lost, like, 10 levels or something like that. More than that, you lost 12 or 11 or 12. Those could have been very beneficial.
Oh, no, I guess I still haven't found why enchanting is as useful as it is.
Because it makes you super OP. OP meaning one person.
Well, that night was an utter failure.
Oh, was it a cow?
Oh, I did get a grass block. Not like...
All right, that's it.
Is that used for potions?
No, it just... You could only get grass blocks using, like, silk touch.
Right. But there's no reason to have it, really.
If you're building and you want to transfer grass to somewhere there isn't normally grass, instead of, like, putting dirt blocks and watching the grass slowly grow towards where you want it to be, you can just place a grass block and spread that way. I am so lost right now. I'm not seeing a single gosh dang nether fortress. Where are the nether fortresses? What if there is just no nether fortress in this seed? That'd just be the most sad. What would we do?
Grass block. Okay, so that was an utter failure. I'm going to try one more time. I'm going to wait until tonight and see if...
Are you kidding me? I walked into a circle.
Oh, that was a diamond pick. That sucks.
These numbers seem bigger. So what is your goal in life right now, Matt?
My goal in life is to live.
What? And not die to baby zombies.
Yeah, that's definitely part of it.
That's a good idea.
But that comes with living, you know?
Not dying. Well, you never know.
It's an important part of living.
It just really depends what kind of crazy stuff you're into, you know? I should really not take damage or purpose.
Like dying? I have a dying fetish.
Maybe.
I love it when I die.
I mean, we don't judge people here on the Unoriginals. All right.
Only original people would judge other people.
Exactly. And I ain't no original scrub noob. Okay, I think I gotta cross this gigantic lava lake, which is very scary, and I don't wanna do it, but I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it. Man, my fingers pressed so far down on shift right now. Were you playing Minecraft when occasionally when you'd hold shift, it would just give up on you?
Yeah.
That was so scary and dumb.
It's
I'm so
sad.
scared. I don't like this. I don't like it one bit. Oh my god. Sometimes when I right click it
Oh my goodness.
pulls up the
Okay,
shield.
so I just need a bow. And I also could use some arrows, but I have some flint, so it's like I can make arrows. The
Yeah.
main thing is just
No, you
freaking
can't.
string.
You don't have any feathers because we don't have chickens in our world for some reason.
Do I have feathers?
No, you don't remember because you don't have eggs. If you had feathers, you'd probably have eggs.
That's true. Well, then I can't even make
Milk
arrows.
and eggs.
Okay, you know what? Screw everything. I'm going to the Nether.
I see
Don't.
land. Land ho.
Who even needs a bow anyway? Not me. It's
Woo!
not like you need that to beat the final boss or anything. Not at all.
Well, technically you don't. Remember on original craft in season 1, Hippo killed the Ender Dragon with a bed because they blow up when you place them in the end.
I forgot about that.
I see a landmass that kind of looks like an arrow. Are you pointing me towards another fortress, Mr. Arrow?
Wait, no.
Nope. Chuck
I
Testa.
need torches. I forgot about that. I need to go
I
back.
feel like there actually might be something that way. The only
Do,
issue is
do,
that it's a
do.
giant freaking lava lake.
An itch. I'm itching for some fun today, Chris.
Why would you do that?
Because I'm itching for some fun.
That's horrible. We
What's
don't.
wrong with itching for some
We're
fun?
not. No one's allowed to have fun. It's banned in every country in the world. Just ask
Dang.
North Korea.
Just ask North Korea for their incredibly informed opinion.
Yes. North Korea, quick question. Is fun banned? Who are you?
Yes. How dare you even ask whether fun is banned?
How
You should know the
dare you?
answer.
You're so scary digging in the Nether now? Because random lava blocks are now a thing. Girl. Alright, I'm depending on. I saw a landmass look kind of like an arrow, right? So now I'm putting all my money on the fact that that was a sign from the Nether gods themselves, pointing me towards another fortress. Another arrow thing. I see. No, it lied
Oh,
to
hey,
me.
it's a little pigman area.
Oh, hey.
Let's get some cobble going here, 'cause I need to block out this lava. This lava cannot be chilling here.
Oh, that was weird. I saw some light. I mined out a block and I thought it was lava, but it was not. Twas not. Twas the night before Christmas when all the mouses.
When all the mouses.
Not even a mouse.
That should be fine if I just leave it like that.
Dang, so much nether quartz. Give it to put in my body. Funny joke. What is down here? Oh
The
my
thing
god.
is your joke actually funny? Dun dun dun.
Ask a joke person. I don't know where I was going with that.
Ask a joke person.
What's your favorite profession? My favorite. I want to be a joke when I grow up. I want to be a joke person.
I don't want to be a joke person. I want to be a joke of a person.
Oh, that
A
sounds
miserable
sad.
failure in every regard. Where should I go?
Home. Go home, Matt. Go
You're right.
home.
He says while looking over a pit of lava.
Duh, duh, duh. Oh yeah, we're both in another now, aren't we? Well then, this will be interesting. Who will die from lava first? Me or Matt? Place your bets down in the comments down below. Hello? Are you trying to keep track of where your initial nether portal is?
Yup.
Pro tip, take a screenshot of your coordinates just in case where the portal is, because otherwise you will never find your way back.
No, I will. Torches, bro.
All
It's the way.
right. I am not finding. I've been looking for almost an entire episode now, and I have not found another fortress. Ah! Sorry, gas scared me. No, gas scared the hell out of me. Alright, listen here, asshole. What? Damn it. Well, those weird particle effects when you, Yeah! Achievement, get! Return to sender!
Well, I got a slime. I got a lava slime. Oh.
That should have been an achievement.
Oh, there's a lot of dudos. There's a lot of dudos. There's a lot of dudos.
Are there doodos? Why is there no why is there no fortress? Why is it impossible? I'm gonna up my render distance. Let's see if that helps me. Wow, it did.
Three magma creams. That's what it's called. Not a slime.
That's some kind of potion. I think that might be fire
resistance. Yeah, it's resistance. For potions. I know that. Yeah. I just don't know what potion
I think it might be fire resistance, but I'm not entirely sure.
That would make sense.
What? I put my render distance to 30 chunks, and then it reset to 9 for some reason. Wow, that doesn't help me at all. Is that a fortress? I don't know. No, I don't think it was a fortress.
I'm trying to get over to that side. Okay. I think that's where I want to go. The good news is that if I do this, then I'll just be kind of chilling on the side of this cavern, so it'll be really easy to find my way back.
That's good. Let me know if you find another fortress. You don't have to tell me where it is. I'm just really curious because I haven't found, like, I've been looking for a long time, and one of them pretty easy to find.
Yeah, I'm surprised you haven't found one.
It's kind of poopy. Shop poopy. I was mining this nether quartz.
Might have to go on an adventure to put a portal in a different location.
Well, that's why I brought more obsidian. So in case I like run out of food completely, I could just place that down and then go grab some food real quick, like. Now, and it's also a lot easier to find my way back in the real world.
I mean, I'm not worried about the dangers to the nether, honestly. I feel like the night now with skeletons being as good as they are is more intimidating than the nether.
Well, I don't know. If you fall in lava, you're kind of screwed.
Yeah, but that's called not being bad at the game. I guess so is not dying in any regard, but...
Yeah, you know, Mr. Die 70 billion times. Oh, snap! I'm sorry, Matt. I take it back. There's actually food in the nether. There's mushrooms, so I've been gathering those.
Hopefully I brought food with me.
So did I, but I mean, I've already gone down like half my food, so that kind of sucks. I really don't know if I'm super, just having really bad luck with finding this, or if it's really just that hard.
Could just be this world is garbage.
Garbage world.
Maybe it's just all, it goes full circle, Chris. Had we not messed up that first recording.
I know, wait, was the first mess up your fault or my fault?
The thing was is that for a while we did recordings on when I didn't have this current recording set up, and that just I'm in the lava, I'm dead.
What happened?
I don't even know. I just was in the lava suddenly. I mean, it's no big deal. Like, there wasn't anything severely that I lost, which was a good thing. That was part of my like
strategy. Did you bring your diamond pickaxe with you?
Yeah, but I still have 3 diamond, so I can just make another one. Matt. And then mining more diamond won't be that big of a deal.
Oh, I hear a ghast.
I'm honestly not really fazed by that death. I'm just surprised that happened because I don't know how it happened. Oh, I did bring a lot of wood though, so I'll have to go get more wood.
Did you just look away and walk into the lava?
No.
I'm confused why you don't know what happened.
I literally don't know what happened. Just suddenly lava. Like what?
Lava.
Okay, so what I need to do is I need to go build an axe and get some wood.
I don't know what to do. I don't know which way to go. But I don't know where to pee.
Freaking can't even press buttons correctly.
You could press buttons correctly. It's
what's
fine.
Our time at?
We actually probably should end the episode.
Okay, let me get some wood, and then next time. Ooh, it's night. Let's see if there's spiders. Honestly, string is more rare than diamonds right now.
Apparently.
And chickens. My goodness, the chickens. They don't exist.
Alright, everybody, thank you for watching this episode of Let's Play Minecraft Versus.
Who are you?
Who are you?
You're more important than me.
What? That's not true, Matt. You're way more important.
Well, thank you. You should, if I'm so much more important than Chris, you should unsubscribe.
Unsubscribe to everybody on your YouTube account. Not just me, not just Matt, everybody.
No. I'm saying because I'm more important than Chris, subscribe to me and no one else.
What the hell did I even dig over here for? Oh, maybe don't know.
Well, there's some shoopers. There's a pooger. Well, I did drop my food, though. That's the sad part. That's actually sad.
That is kind of sad, Matt.
Do sheep drop food?
Yes, they do.
Do sheep have food?
Okay, be the end of this episode. Okay, bye-bye, everyone!
Do sheep drop food?
Yes.
Okay, we'll take care of that next time.
Bye!